The NV Energy Online project was a proposed power line from southern Nevada to northern Nevada. And that power line needed communications for protection and control of the power grid.
NV Energy had to tie Reno, Nevada and Las Vegas, Nevada, their two networks together that was over 500 miles long and had to cross the Nevada mountains that consisted of 10,000 feet in elevation. This network was going to be used to support a major transmission grid that was going to interconnect the western United States and provide power to millions of users, users that consisted of residential, business, and industrial type users.
Black & Veatch provided innovation by modeling over 500 microwave paths to kind of determine the best path, the best mountaintops to use, to reduce the amount of infrastructure we had to add. Because where we built this power line, there wasn't a lot of infrastructure. We had to add power lines, we had to add roads. We added sites at about 16 mountaintops where we had no infrastructure before.
Once the design was done and completed, Black & Veatch recommended that the network be staged and fully installed within a testing facility. This made it easier for NV Energy to actually implement the network when it was delivered to the site, having it fully staged and tested within a confined, smaller facility, a controlled facility, made it easier to ensure that this network was actually meeting the reliability and availability requirements.
It was more than just microwave. It was microwave and fiber optic communication systems. We were talking over 500 miles end-to-end and trying to troubleshoot across those great distances is nearly impossible. So having all of that assembled and tested beforehand, it was a great benefit toward getting the final equipment installation.
It's an engineer's dream to be able to go through the planning stages all the way through the implementation and see it from beginning to end. But not only is it good to see it go from beginning to end, but then to work very closely with a great partner such as NV Energy in order to implement this network has been nothing but a pleasure and has been a great opportunity, not only for me, but for the entire Black & Veatch team.